like to play with. Does it have to be in a group?
No.
Thank you.
is a direct shot. Otherwise, you've got that berm there, and then you got a couple other.
Thank you. Now there's a dinosaur across the street.
Closest they'll ever get to have one of them charging me, and it has to be.
Yeah.
Scary enough.
I would believe his head would have been a hell of a lot higher off the ground, too.
Well, a little charging, he'd probably put it down like a bull, maybe. Yeah.
Rolling it all the way through there, and we're gonna try and lift it up today, and over the course course of the next week, we'll be getting the rest of it out of there, but all of that stuff is just one piece at a time. This thing is just so big that,
yeah. That's pretty cool. I better look at that before I go.
All right, we're going to try and push it through here. Okay. The roll's pretty easy. Swing that back in.
Yep, swing that towards the horse.
A little bit.
Don't hit the dinosaur with the piano, or vice versa.
Okay, we'll put it in its cage.